This was a very fun project. It's a socket wrench that I made for the kids to use with these wooden bolts that I've been making. Hopefully you can see how that works. There's two levers in there and they're pulled together by the rubber band, and there's a cam here on this lever. You can probably just make that out under there, and as you push it one way, and there's a stop there so it can't go any further, it pushes this lever out the way and this one into the cog. But when you do it the other way, it does the opposite. It pushes this one into the cog and this one out the other way, so we can undo.